to know.
Resident Evil. The link thing didn't seem to do anything though.
Good to know. Just remain.
Have a look. La 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 connections.
Oh. Sent you an invite?
Yeah. It's very dangerous, we don't have helmets. Music's on. Shit.
Oh, it's me shooting, okay. Oh, it's...
They're trying to mow us down!
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, thanks, I have ears! Not only know how we're gonna get out of this.
But this is...
Sick, I think, for sure. It's really hard to hang on.
Hopefully I don't get stuck again. Fucking did. Oh, Lord, no. Huh?
There's something to pursue us, something to shoot.
It's fine, you can just enjoy the ride.
This city's going to hell in a handbasket.
Ah. Okay, panic. What? Oh.
What?
What is going on?
Time to shine? Oh, there's some barrels.
Hey! Shoot that thing, won't you?
Did you have like a prop there or something?
No, I just aim and shoot at one barrel.
Yeah, okay.
So I think there's any barrels.
Really starting to hurt.
Next time I'll steal a limo!
Oh.
Ah.
Here we go. Oh, this is pod racing.
This is like RE5, but just worse.
But not.
Oh,
he's fucking got wrecked, isn't he? Oh. I love how you can't do 90 degree turns, so whenever you get to one, like, the game just gives you a cutscene.
I think I fell, like your name was on him, but like, what happened? Oh! Oh, here we go.
He's not wearing helmet either, like, No one wear helmets.
Oh, I'm on the helicopter. Okay.
Take it down, Shelly.
Ah, shit. I didn't see the front, I was... I think I'm dead.
Sherry! You're supposed to hold on, Sherry.
You're supposed to press X. Okay.
Ari really does love just throwing props at you. Ah, speak of props. That seemed like the most pointless one. Like, I had to click on a time, like, when I could just go.
No, come on. Ah. This is so long, like, it's like border level long. Come on. End it. Fuck now! Oh! Okay.
Safe.
I got it.
And back on the road again.
You okay?
Yeah. Nice. What a powerful back you have. I can't shoot, so
he can. Oh shit. Euro Truck Simulator. I can't. What is that? Space and R, Mosh. Space and R. I had to press space and R.
Stay on the controller because can't imagine. Like you can like,
you know, I was having a problem with the fucking X and C in 4. Like, I4. Like space and I've never seen that before. Just give me this, mate. I need to...
It's gonna be like the first chase, where you're gonna die multiple times, but you're
just okay. It was the same prompt, but I was just still confused by it because I keep trying to click mouse because I'm used to clicking the mouse on prompts. This is the weirdest prompt. Okay, I got it this time, Joss. It was just space, but yeah, whatever.
Okay, the game was like, it's hard.
The game was like, you can't do the R part, obviously.
You
like,
in the universe.
Wow, that's... Is that really gonna make it crash? I don't know, it's just turning. Very accurate representation of China.
One guy, but I can't see.
There's a guy to head of us.
Oh.
4, 5, 6. Dude, there's no way that truck is flying out there.
There's no one running that truck. I mean, there's no one running through. Oh, thank you. Seat for like 1 second.
Really? Yeah. Is that it? Can I get some closure to this scene, please? Can't just leave me hanging. There we go.
Now it's over. Now it's broken.
Now it's broken.
We knew that lamp was, but it was because we said it missed.
Fine.
Come on. Should've worn a helmet. Your brain's bleeding. Hey, it's
hey.
Chris.
Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake?
It's a Mexican standoff. Nope. Okay, straight.
Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
Well, you don't like him, but if Chris is here.
I'm right, alright. Enough about Redfield. Jesus, getting old. Guys, know who they're dealing with. Time to clue them in.
Fuck off. Can you stop shooting me? Fuck, Jesus Christ, man, it's chopping. Oh my, every time I'm actually about to kill this guy.
With bars.
And I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Go this way?
Yeah. Monkey bar, I think.
The two guns of Adam.
Yeah. One second, I'm just gonna open the stream chat in case someone pops in. Pop out. Boom. Okay. Hey.
Glad you're
Thanks.
On my side.
Go and get him. Oh. Nice.
I love we have that touching moment where we just gently place our palm on the door before just kicking it down. What the?
Stop bullying me with that. Oh!
Screw all this running! I'm taking that chopper out!
Oh, no.
What?
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
That's the best way to do it.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Gonna show him how it's done?
Gotta show him how to really take down the chopper.
What are you getting here? sterile jest można. Shit. Okej. Okay. Oh, he's in Gino. Wow.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know.
Roger.
Nice.
Oh, it's still in the way.
Hell yeah.
What am I supposed to do to let this go?
You said something like you have explosive rounds, and I was like, I'm gonna kill the chopper, but I don't really know. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot it.
Oh, that's not true. Every time I feel like some, like, you know, like someone's doing me. Down the, okay, we need to speed down. It's coming back. That's one more.
Oh, it
Oh, I fell down. I'm shooting at him, but I don't see any damage.
It's like a fire.
You need to shoot a pilot?
That
getting boring.
Yeah. Looks like we can't really get out of here, so.
Let me keep this shoot down the helicopter a bit. Like, do you have any gun or something? Let me keep this shoot down.
I just have a sniper and the AR.
Did we miss like the like a grenade launcher?
I don't know, your person said they had like explosive ammo. Oh, there you go.
Thank you, Chris.
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I mean, the possibility.
Fucking right. Guy. Oh. Push the bike.
Oh, this chapter. This is where you grind for good points.
Grind for points.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us?
Just
and a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
I could buy a helicopter,
maybe
my money.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons, huh? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes all the problems in this world.
Now they roll.
Ah, okay, there's one here. And oh, yeah. Expensive ground. Okay.
Nice.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
Nice!
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure.
Oh, right. Wait.
Nice!
I'm done.
Nice!
Appreciate it.
Nice!
Glad you're on my side.
Grazie.
Get him. Five
of Jerry. Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Stop being so popular.
Oh, that wasn't the thing.
Die already. Thank you. Oh, that's explosive rounds. Don't know how to use them. I don't know the fuck to do anything in this game as well.
Oh, what? Oh, damn it. Where are you?
I'm back.
Oh,
course it is.
We have to figure out a way in there.
No. I hate this game.
Oh, I think so time to shine.
Hell yeah!
I love fucking flipping.
Oh.
Sherry, it's open.
Alright. Oh,
hurry up!
You got skill points, like you shouldn't get them.
Oh, no.
Why can't...
Sherry! Nice!
It smells like death. Just like a donut.
Nice!
Great work. I'm sure the Edonian people smell lovely.
Ah, fuck, I wanted to use a flash and I use a fucking... that's good.
What's the point of being up here? Perfect time for my remote bomb. What's gonna happen?
Oh, I have some. Come to set. Oh, don't use the magic ammo on them. There's a chest here as well. Okay, get back up. It's fine, just the bomb. You need to improve your communication skills, like... Every time someone puts down the bomb, someone dies. Oh.
But look at a locker.
Go and get him! Go and get him! Go and get him!
Wait.
Go and get him! Go and get him! Go and get him!
I got it.
Go and get him! Go and get him!
Okay!
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
No.
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Yeah, they all turn him into like pain and stuff.
Nice.
Oh, I saw an engine. Oh.
Sherry!
I didn't realize if you hold V, it shows me your perspective.
Yeah. Saying like it's a game raid. It's so weird. Oh. Did you put a bomb there?
They're the most pointless things.
Oh fuck! Ah shit! Woohoo!
Now's our chance!
Did that do it?
I think he's down.
Oh yeah.
Is that Leon?
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he?
Leon became Batman for a second.
Leon's voice sounds really different.
Let me handle this.
I think you've changed it every game.
But your orders were to avoid contact.
Just sounds old.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
She did. Oh.
is too much.
Leon, the plane!
Him again? Friend of yours? More like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit.
Am I right?
Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Too much testosterone without a chain.
Everyone's just got it. Depressive.
Hey, move away.
Run away.
This would be a good time for my bumps.
Oh, you. You need a corner. Like, yeah. Good job.
I have one bomb. Oh, here we go. This is it. I gotta actually. Okay, I just slid. What am I doing? Use the bomb. I should be dead. Stop my side dash for. Oh, fuck
it. You will go. Okay.
He's like fucking everyone.
Oh, he's behind you. Oh, what? No. Okay. He had a cage for me.
Yeah, he put me in a cage somehow. Oh, I used my thing.
Are you okay?
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Now's our chance.
What? What? Okay. I thought Leon was gonna hop on. Just fucking smoked her, Jesus Christ.
Oh, Leon's gonna fix like a broken bus.
There was a button.
Okay,
I see.
Be careful.
Look at this.
Are you kidding? I'm gonna kick out of this.
Really gets me off fighting these big fucks.
Hello!
Nope, hello. It's just RE6 things. I won't question it.
How is he still standing? Don't get me started! But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all!
Indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Oh, it's me you got, okay.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta
be okay.
Oh, he's up. Fuck. Let me out. I've got a achievement, lifesaver. I'd love to know how to use explosive rounds.
Kill them all!
I don't know how to fucking do anything.
I think it was a bus. What am I supposed to do?
Oh, why? That works, I guess. Here comes this side, he's fucked. Cause barrels on the floor. Oh, I was just about to set the barrels on.
I need you to... Hey!
If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Come on. Space is like the button for everything, it's kind of annoying.
Oh, there's stuff here. Come here. Every time I see herbs, I have to throw away some ammo. It's oh wait, maybe that's the way out. Where did you go first? I'm gonna play this game if I don't care. Annoying me. You get me back up, right?
Glad you're on my side.
Yeah, how do you make room for the herbs?
Hey. Like you got. The shitty thing is they can't combine your inventory or use them like when you see them.
Control him.
Over here. Hurry. Kucheng is up ahead at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
That's not what she's worried about there.
Let's go!
Oh! Who did it?
Jesus Christ!
What? Okay. Ooh, king.
Watch out!
Probably max it. I'm too good at this.
I think it should be a soundtrack because like it's showing like
it's a bit awkward. How does he do it? Unreal. We should be good.
Oh, if you that. It's inside the sign.
Come on.
Go and get him.
I know all was matched by heart because I played so much for Revolution 2. It's a rainbow. It's just
Rick won't give up.
I'm not gonna say the remote bomb.
Right. Right, back off. Oh boy, yes.
Buddies in the PSAA.
I just use your idiot bones.
Bye. Another fucking billboard comes down. We're gonna owe this Chinese city a lot of money.
Let's hope it's dead.
Found us another boat.
Boat.
Great. We finished with dude.
Hell yeah.
Oh fuck.
Nice. Follow me. Follow me. Fall back. Fall back. Follow me.
Jeez.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Wow! What a maneuver!
I used to be a boat captain in my day.
I used to be a boat captain.
Where's that laser? Oh, Jesus, what?
Oh, fuck!
I'm always gonna have to press something to dodge it. Oh my god, how am I not dead?
Nope.
Not bad.
Where is
he? Oh, there he is.
Oh! Oh! Okay! Thank you.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh fuck, Jesus.
It's the same thing every time. Should I hit something useful on it?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life.
It's so dumb. Oh.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Am I right?
Oh, fuck off already.
Can't just jump now. Oh, fuck me.
Jake!
I got it. Oh, da 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 da. It's the girl from earlier, isn't it? The red girl. The red woman.
Hello, mum?
There as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
It's not over.
I've had no one even questions who saved you or anything. It's just like, it happened.
Yeah.
No.
Over here.
No.
Hurry. Leon was right about Simmons. I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
We're dying heroically, aren't we?
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
Well...
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them.
Seriously, how is nothing hitting anyone?
Those two are still of use to us.
Don't worry, they weren't gonna hit them anyway.
You need to be more careful.
Alright. So what's the plan?
Did you see like a montage of every time someone saves me? Door? Like even someone dies,
yeah.
Push me away from something. Him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do,
Simmons?
I like this guy.
There's information on here that could stop the C virus. Simmons wants it.
So thanks. Go to him.
I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection.
Simmons just started and I wonder what they're talking about. So dumb. Oh my god.
Go,
oh, boys.
Run.
Not a chance.
You promised.
No chance.
I lied.
I crossed my fingers. This is jazz playing.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Too many of them.
What happens next? Why are you gonna name? Bullshit.
That actually don't.
Well, I'm gonna go melee, like, fuck it, Chris. I'm gonna go.
Oh, you're Simmons. Here. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
Oh, well.
Just happened.
Of course, they took our weapons.
Yes, you have your fist. You can punch through anything.
Deadly weapon.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Rats.
You have two rats in my bucket.
We summon the rats to carry the gear to us.
I would prefer that. Showing us a way.
Hell yeah!
That don't actually do anything.
Is that what they're doing?
Good luck.
Hey. No.
Nice. Thanks.
I want you to.
Nice. Go and get him.
And when she crawled into like a vent, like a bus, like out of screen.
Yeah, on the bike section earlier, like a most of what I was seeing was just her ass, even though I was just trying.
Go and get him. Go and get him. Go and get him.
Oh, I have a guy. Oh!
Kill them all!
That's the shimmying in the background. So good.
Of your hype, man.
Hey,
Sherry would be my aid.
Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Okay.
Go and get him.
Oh, wait.
Go and get him. Hey, break down the door. Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Cheers.
Not bad for a girl.
Fuck you.
It's 2019, my character.
Jake.
Nah, I forgot his name. What is this fucking goofy ass walk? Oh fuck. Shoot him in the nuts. As soon as he dies, the block decides to hit me. Can you shut up?
Yeah, that's blue.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Can I just like put my stun
with it? What the hell is it?
No.
Just give it a
shot.
Won't
know till we find it.
Sherry! Hurry up!
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it!
Fucking
power. Oh, he's back. Where should we go? Okay.
Mistakes I made. Please hold.
Over here!
Get up, you.
I have his hands just like next to me waiting for you.
Just
you
get up.
His hand next to me. Okay, oh, right now, okay.
Practical.
Are we in the fucking Death
Star?
Yeah,
no choice.
Really? There's no other way out?
Jesus Christ.
Well.
No.
Oh, what? Off, come on!
Did it block us?
I think we miss the prompt every time. We're not supposed to smash it. Here you go.
Halfway there.
Yeah.
I mean, I lost you.
Oh, you went around as well?
I don't know, I'm doing stuff.
I ran around and then thought I should probably come back to you, and then I got lost.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah. That's the thing. If I can aim at it, stop taking cover. Oh, these fuckers are annoying.
I'm gonna throw the arrow. I always say that way. Okay, come here.
Yes.
Hey.
That's a bar for you.
Reserve battery 3 activated.
This is a better order.
75% charged. One more left.
Jump!
This is the quickest 180 ever.
Don't jump. Oh yeah, you jump. There we go. Thank you. I think you were supposed to take the bar. Ah, no, fuck no.
Try it.
I'm in the room. I made it.
You made it. Oh, there's a case here. Ooh, treasure.
Yeah, there's only one stick for me, so if you do that, you get your own bar. Oh, but I have three guys now. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
is there two sticks there?
Where I am, there's only one, and the one is like behind like a YouTube fence. So yeah, you can follow like, you know, your route, like if you press like maybe, yeah. I don't know what's in
it. It tells me to go to D, but then there's nothing in D, so. Oh, I think I know. Yeah, sorry. I need to get to D to get onto the other one. Ugh. hit me up.
Yeah. Wrong side. Don't shoot them, don't shoot them. Nice idea. I'll give you a push here. Good. Ah, fuck.
Hey. Hurry up.
Then we need to kill him.
Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
Hell. First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. Find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Okay, the other guy.
Fresh out of patience, pal.
Teleport back.
Ready for prompt? Yeah. Room to like be a bit faster. I'm not seeing you. Are you okay?
I'm actually.
Oh, what?
Goodbye.
to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
He knows. Whoa.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him.
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It's every movie cliche in one game.
Yeah.
Love it. But why? Like...
It's you? That's right.
Chris?
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Hell yeah!
Dropping a massive turd in.
Guys, I think this is one over there too! Let's get out of here!
Some monsters go for a shit. The whole of Eurasia is fucked, Anna. Plague Inc. evolved, everyone's infected now.
What the hell is this?
I don't know, it's pushing a button. I don't know what you do, but.
Must we stop it?
So, if that giant cocoon hatches.
We're in trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here.
Nice! Nice. Hell yeah!
No, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that.
Thanks.
Western Circle, what do you guys?
Call
that! Right. You kept this world
I'm
safe.
On
call
it.
That!
You're still his father. I'm on it.
Oh.
You did have the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm not convinced of working with you.
Come on. It's never been easy.
Okay. Guys.
Get out of here. All that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake. I was only trying to. Look, when this is over, please talk to Chris. And knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah, you're a country.
What?
Go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
She's convinced pretty quickly.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Fuck Chris.
Never really liked him, to be honest.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
Chris? Oh.
Gotcha, close.
Nice. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Thanks. Glad you're on my side.
Thanks.
Much appreciated.
Nice. Oh. Hell yeah.
Thanks.
Nice.
Much appreciated.
Hell yeah.
A really specific door.
I don't like the look of this.
Okay, he's a really good fucker.
Look who's back. Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch! Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Oh, no.
That's a bunch. Flash are no use, okay.
Can he not? A bit annoying.
Oh! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I was done, I'm sorry. Thank you. What? Oh, I stepped up. There was lava. That's lame.
I had like half a bar anywhere in there.
You are smashing your keyboard.
That's my space bar this time. I just got him to the keys. Okay.
This is more like it.
Good punch him.
Settle this mano a mano.
Alright, don't miss the punch. Did I use something? Just don't die. I'm gonna keep on.
I'll cover you!
Thanks!
Really?
Oh, great. That might have
been a gay combo again.
Ah, fuck. I think I missed. Okay, try to go on the other side. I wish I could see my camera because I can't hear through right now.
Yeah.
I fucked up again. Twice. Totally. Back off.
Says like space and R for like a third of a second. So I can't run around him. Like, oh,
I'll cover you.
You slide.
Thanks.
Get back off.
Sure you got it.
Ah, too late, fuck. I touched his butt, come on, this should work.
I got it. I pressed the combo. Space I pressed the combo and it still hit me. This game's just like that.
silence. Good.
Is the space not a minute shows like click mouse?
Oh, nice. No move. Yakuza now.
Yeah, that's Yakuza. Oh. Suck up.
You cheat on the door like me.
She just fucking bumped it, yeah. Should be space to do the door like every other fucking action in this game.
Oh, wait.
We're in some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Hey!
Memory score.
Had a bit of warning about this.
No, this is fast.
Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering.
You know how much I love fucking steering.
Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
End of Modern Warfare 2 again.
We have to move with that.
We have to crew to grab the knife.
Jesus, take the hit!
This wasn't you! Oh, hi, Holmes.
You're okay. Alright. You don't mind if I hop in, do you?
Hey, what?
Crawling away from this.
There.
I'm so stable.
Good call! Let's cut it loose!
Come on, Dink. Come on!
You were playing Resident Evil, but...
Come on! Come on, Steve! Grab the thing!
I had to keep dodging him!
Okay, more.
Fucking eyes. Oh. It's right click for left arm, left click for right arm.
Much blue. Boom! First! Good job!
Hey! Playing this to play it, or are you playing this to speedrun?
I'm just playing to play.
We like started it ages ago. So yeah. I decided to go back to it because I just played RE4 and stuff.
Ah, fuck. Poor stuff.
Oh, dude. Say. He's flying!
Wait, look at this.
It is like what I wanted to do, that thing.
Yeah, but it's even better. Because now it's this. Look, no, wait. We can't finish it like this. Together.
This shit ends now.
shoot!
Sherry! Sherry!
Captain Organ, what?
Yeah, Gordon last to be named that. I think it's because of Mount Blade or something. No, you saved me. Can we get out of this fucking inferno tunnel before we have this moment?
Yeah, we need to cross the entire world.
Mosh, did you see Chelsea's goalkeeper refuse to get subbed?
Yeah.
A bit ridiculous, really, isn't it?
Well, wait. This is retouching now. This is
here
like...
comes the sun.
Two halves becoming one whole.
Credits. Wow. Good job, RE6.
You did it.
Really taught me a lot about life.
Thank you, Miss and Noose.
Minamio.
Everything sounds like some shitty rock music.
Yeah, I don't know why they chose this. I had
a lot of fun, like, when you put that in the game, right? But, like, again, it just... Are you watching the stream or not?
No.
You believe I could overcome.
In my head, it's Jake singing that on the plane back to
Yeah. Home.
Did you finish it, didn't you?
Yeah,
we just finished it.
It's like three campaigns, right? That's just one of them.
Yeah, that's the third campaign. And I think we're gonna jump on like the second one. Because you need to see like the story of Chris and Pierce. Because it's something else.
It's gonna annoy me.
Is Resident Evil something you need to have seen the other ones to know what's going on?
A bit. If you want to like grasp like the full extent to like how far the game goes off the rail.
Yeah.
I think it's better when you play the other ones.
Gotcha.
It's basically a game made like an homage to everything Resident Evil, and they lost it like halfway through running that game. And it becomes so dumb. Well, for example, my character, like I was playing the girl, Sherry, and you are introduced to her in the second game, RE2, while she's a little girl. And the player is Leon or Claire Redfield. But Claire is not in it, but you have Chris Redfield as well, and you have Leon. Chris Redfield is from the first game, and also the fifth game, and also Code Veronica. And so, I don't know, like, it's every story crossing... just missing Claire and Jill. It's basically, well, I don't know why you put fucking Elena in the game, like the one Leon play with. I fucking hate her.
I wish you could...
Really, you should play through the first Resident Evil game. Every Resident Evil game you should play through. It's It's worth it, like.
I'll see if I can acquire them.
Have you not played any?
You can.
No.
What the?
What have I played? No, that's, you know, that wasn't it. I was trying to think, and I was like, no, that's, it was Devil May Cry that I played.
I think I have that game on PC, but like, I haven't played it.
Well, you should, because the fifth one is coming soon. It's gonna be great.
I should probably figure out what team I want to play on Football Manager before I load up a database, right?
No, you can just like put it random.
Because like, I'd want to put down to level 12 in for the leagues if I'm only going to play starting from X League.
Yeah, but if you put a database, you should go like at the bottom. Okay. Like, you know,
yeah. I'll start it and then I'll look through and then I can restart it after. See what I like. See what takes the fancy.
Did you stop your other ones?
I mean, I can't do any of my old ones because obviously when I run my PC. Then I have that stream save, but it's like, if I do that one, it's going to take me forever anyway. But also, I don't think it's really this. Football Manager is not exactly the sort of game to pull audiences to watch you on Twitch. So.
No. You make like a joke set. You make it fun. Why not?
I'm just not expecting people to go into Football Manager on YouTube and go, who shall I watch here? Mm-hmm. Usually you just watch someone you're already watching on YouTube or something.
Maybe you can become a guy. You can do it. Hell yeah!
Become a guy, can I? Woo!
Lizard. Super long. Oh. I skipped it.
Yeah, I saw the button appear, so I was like. Oh.
Oh, epilogue.
It's a pretty boring thing.
Crashes it.
Jake Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Still no helmet. Jake later died in a motorcycle accident. Oh yeah.
Fucking logo.
See you around.
I got an S! Nice!
I didn't. And a Doge tag. Ugh.
button. Yeah.
Shit. No, don't do that. I went 76 kilometers on a snowmobile. I wonder how much of that was when I was inside the mountain.
I think mines are like, wait, let's see. Wait,
they didn't swim at all, apparently. Oh yeah, it's probably in another campaign, I guess. Moving on back 58 meters.
Do you want to jump through like this one or? I'm gonna stop here.
I think I might stop here.
Okay.
There's a team called Bad Shotley. Oh, that was a bad Shotley.
Who
said that? Who thought that's a good name? Hello and welcome to Bad Shotley.